Thanks for joining us on this inaugural festival on the bus, the Bandwagon.
We've got some welcome drinks for everyone! Woohoo! After traveling a whole day on the Bandwagon Festival bus with amazing live music on the bus, activities and social snacks, we are finally here at Urbanscapes. While it is raining and we are in our ponchos, we are still very much looking forward to catching later acts. Local natives is coming up, Kimbra as well. There's loads to do in this festival. Three massive stages. We've got arts and craft, comedy shows, lots of food, local food. It's all good fun, and we see a lot of Singaporeans who are here as well.
It was a really awesome weekend. Bandwagon really organized it really well. Everything went super smooth. Had an awesome time at Urbanscape, so well done, Bandwagon.
I love the venue.
You know, and it's good to see like the local eggs, and then they have like the flea market, and you can see that the stuff that they sell in Malaysia, like local culture.
I'm really sleepy because I haven't slept at all, but it's awesome. But I'm planning to sleep on the bus, even though there's like a lot of things going on. I thought that I could have slept on the way here, so I was like, I'll get enough sleep, but we had too much fun, so I didn't sleep.